Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Knight's gonna have his hands around your throat again, Batman. Next time, he's finishing the job.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Controlled explosion successful, sir. That bomb is no longer a threat. Barring some judicial calamity, sir.
You can't take out every bomb, Dark Knight. You know what it takes.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Oh! Riddler, tell me everything.
I'm asking nicely.
This is all I know.
Thanks.
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed? Having trouble logging...
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Bruce Wayne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something!
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father, but he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have known.
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it!
My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
I see tonight's events have done nothing to dull your reflexes.
Sir, I've been reviewing the Wayne Tower CCTV footage, and it appears one of the Station 17 hostages is being held in that area. Be careful how you approach. The assailants are armed.
There's a friggin' army out there, and they ain't killed them yet.
This city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
Location, sir. Just three more of the militia's top men to put behind bars.
Lieutenant gone. There can't be many left. Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Preliminaries are done with, Dark Knight. I hope you understand that. Oh, had I so wished, you'd have failed before you had even begun to comprehend the very first hurdle. But no, no, no. I wanted you to know the full extent of my brilliance, you understand? To fully appreciate my superiority. But now? Well, I'm not going easy on you anymore. Another racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you had on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. That ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. Is this exciting, Batman? An invigorating, adrenalizing thrill? Well, it's supposed to be a serious test of skill. I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Onward, Batman! Or does the Dark Knight require a pit stop? Very good, Dark Knight! Again! Careful now, Batman. You didn't go to all the trouble of painting that thing just the right shade of black in order to scuff it. Have you noticed, Batman? The walls of inevitability are closing in. I'm cranking it up! 500 dead bats of pressure! You know, I think the wheels on that thing might actually be as thick as your skull! Feeling claustrophobic, Detective? Get ready for the final lap! What a fitting end for you, Detective! A stain on my floor. You'll be cracked, flattened, pulverized! Any second now. Dead bats of pressure. Oh dear! That would have injured someone whose skull wasn't so thick. Another lap would be the end of you, Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon. Your next key awaits.
Oh, good. The fun part.
Good luck, Catwoman. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to need it.
And here we go.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You proved yourself able to follow simple directions. Say, Dark Knight, that your desperate fumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps could even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana. You how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else.